Warning, I do not own the rights to the video footage in my video or the music I chose to use. All rights go to the NFL, 49ers, and anyone else. Thank you and enjoy the show.
Is looking at the bigger picture and telling you I am not a believer. And unlike my guy here, Skip Tebow, I am not allergic to telling the truth. I will tell the truth, okay? I'm telling you right now, I am not sold on Alex Smith. I don't believe what I'm seeing. I think it's a facade. I think it's an aberration. I don't care what he has done the first seven games of this year. It means absolutely nothing to me. You can't be this god-awful for most of your career, and then all of a sudden an epiphany comes because Jim Harbaugh is your new coach.
They can't keep up with the New Orleans Saints and the Green Bay Packers scoring-wise. They just can't put up enough points to beat those guys in a crucial situation. So, yeah, I think it's a great season for them. I think Harbaugh has changed the culture of this organization for the better, obviously. But I just don't see them beating the Green Bay Packers and the New Orleans Saints. I don't see them keeping up with the scoring that those teams can put out there.
I'm excited about the San Francisco 49ers. One of the legendary franchises in all of football. I'm excited to meet the players. I can't wait to be around those guys, those professionals, those strong men, those leaders, and start building the team.
I got ice in my veins, blood in my eyes, hate in my heart, love in my mind. I seen nights full of pain, days are the same. You keep the sunshine, save me the rain. I search but never find, hurt but never cry. I work and forever try, but I'm cursed, so never mind. And it's worse, but better times seem further and beyond. The top gets higher, the more that I climb. The spot gets smaller, and I get bigger. Trying to get in where I fit in. No room for a nigga, but soon for a nigga. It be on, motherfucker, cause all this bullshit, it made me strong, motherfucker. So I pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your fucking head. Yeah, bitch, I'ma pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your fucking head. Yeah, and I could die now, rebirth, motherfucker. Hop up in my spaceship and leave Earth, motherfucker. I'm gone, motherfucker, I'm gone. I know what they don't wanna tell you. Just hope you're heaven sent and you're hell proof. I walk up in the world and cut the lights off. And confidence is a stain they can't wipe off. Huh, my word is my pride, but wisdom is bleak. And that's a word from the wise. Serve to survive, murdered and bribed. And when it got too heavy, I put my burdens aside. So I could pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your fucking head. Yeah, bitch, I'ma pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your fucking head. Yeah, and I could die now, rebirth, motherfucker. Hop up in my spaceship and leave Earth, motherfucker. I'm gone, motherfucker, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Hurts but I never show. It's pain you never know. If only you could see just how lonely and how cold and frostbit I've become. My back's against the wall when push come to shove. I just stand up and scream fuck 'em all.
Man, it feels like these walls are closing in. This roof is caving in. But it's time to raise it then. Your days are numbered like pages in my poker rhymes. Got them cooking, boy. This crooked mind of mine got them all shook and scared to look in my eyes. I stole that fucking clock. I took the time and I came up from behind and pretty much snuck up and butt fucked this game up. Better be careful when you bring my name up. Fuck this fame, that ain't what I came to claim. But the game ain't gonna be the same on the days that I leave it. But I swear one way or another, I'ma make these fucking haters believe it. I swear to God, won't spare the rod. I'm a man of my word, so your fucking head's better not. I'ma fuck around in this bitch and roast everybody. Sleep on me, that pillow is where your head is.
Clutch! Clutch! Did not kill
a couple words, man, and then we'll go enjoy this victory. Oh, yeah. Let's be one heck of a fun plane ride home. Congratulations, big hearts, man. Oh, yeah. Nobody flinched. No. Nobody got scared. You guys are good. You're a damn good football team, all right? And you know what? The longer it takes us to figure that out, the better we are. The better we are, because we just keep working. And we just keep getting better, all right? Day after day, we'll be better tomorrow than we were today, all right? Just keep doing that. But you guys, I am really, really proud of you guys. Who's got it better than us?
Nobody!
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 Nobody to the field from the tailgate party. SFC, yeah, we still G's, but we crushing and hitting every damn thing. If it ain't real, it ain't right. If you can't take a hit, take a hike. The legendary Super Bowl champ said right. A classic connection, Montana to Rice. Field motor section, mission to Diamond Heights. Bayview District, Sunday and Monday nights. Let's ball. If the Niners on y'all's, that's the right call. I got one question, tell them Harbaugh.
Who's got it better than us?
Nobody!
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 Yeah, bang, that's right, back at it, what's this I see? Hardest team in the NFC,
Niners.
Yeah, I see all the haters, I'm Bailey, known for kicking it off like Akers. Follow while I ball like Smith, Reggie, Alex are out and take your pick. 49, go time, with a forever faithful, Frank Gore grind. They gon' hit from start to finish.
Field, shotgun Smith, Saints bring extra man. Alex gonna boot to his left and run! He's gonna run it 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown! Do you believe it? What a play!
You got a question?
Who's got it better than us?
Alex Smith runs a boot one lap on the shotgun, and he runs it in for a touchdown.
Who's got it better than us?
And then we were two dead. Motion Cal Williams in.
Smith in a gun with Gore on his left hip. Third down, Alex takes the snap. Alex looking.
Got it.
Post, and it's
got it.
Come on. Touchdown. Touchdown, 49.
The emotion of the game. This has been the most amazing finish to a game that I have seen in a long time.
Four lead changes.
Yeah.
Antonio